The drill I'm about to do right now is a solo one-hand shooting drill. You could be anywhere close to the, anywhere in the paint, close to the basket, it don't matter. All you're doing is this. You're getting the ball one hand, put your other hand behind your back on your side, and all you're doing is just